couple hours ago, and the sky is red over here.